want to tell you what the Lord has